to Republic Gymnastics. Today we're going to teach you how to do a forward roll. I'm Mia.
I'm Madeline.
I'm Vivian.
I'm Stephanie.
So today we're going to go over how to do a proper forward roll. First, we're going to start our arms straight up to the ceiling, squeezing our ears, legs tight and straight. Then we're going to squat to the ground. So we're going to bend our knees, put our hands all the way to the ground onto the floor. Now you're going to tuck your chin in as far as you can, trying to look for your belly button. You're going to push your legs straight. You're going to roll onto your back and stand straight up, feet together.